Rumor has it, Manchester United are looking at signing Brazilian Geyse Ferreira from Barcelona. But Jonathan Giraldes counts on Geyse next season, therefore she is not for sale. So, where have the rumors come from? I'll keep you updated.